Amy Shira Teitel here, talking about the Martian and also just what the Martian highlights about what we really know about Mars. We've been exploring Mars for more than 50 years, and the planet has changed dramatically in that time from our perspective. When we first saw Mars in 1965, it looked almost like the moon, but less interesting. As we sent later spacecraft with better cameras, we saw more details about the surface, and Mars became less like the moon and more like an alien planet. Since then, we've sent landers, two geologists in the form of Spirit and Opportunity, and a chemist in the form of the MSL Curiosity rover. But a lot has changed every single time we've explored Mars. And as Jim Green points out, things change in a matter of years.
We now know from Curiosity so much more about Mars. For instance, there's more humidity in the atmosphere than we ever figured. We actually could pull the water out of the atmosphere. There's more nitrates in the soil than we ever imagined. That's important as a fertilizer. So everything that we're learning now about Mars actually makes it easier to live and work and grow food on Mars than when Andy wrote the book, and that's just only been a few years ago.
With the upcoming InSight mission and the Mars 2020 rover mission, NASA is looking forward to a future where humans will explore Mars themselves.